Hey guys, it's only Jess Marie, and today I did a dresser makeover from this dresser that I got from the thrift store, and I turned it in this pretty purple color. So here are the supplies you're going to need. You're either going to need spray paint, or any regular paint, a sanding block, sandpaper, and I actually used two old rags. And if you're doing spray paint, you're going to want to lay out some old cardboard so you don't spray it everywhere. And then I just took the drawers out there, you can see. And first of all, I'm taking a damp rag, and then I'm just washing off the dresser. Don't forget to wash the drawers as well. Then I'm taking the sandpaper block. Now it took me a second to figure this out because I've never done it before, but I'm just taking the sandpaper and unwrapping it. And then what you want to do is you want to take one sheet of your sandpaper, and there are actually three little spikes on each side, and how you get to those spikes is you have to lift up the top, and then the spikes pierce the sandpaper, and then you wrap it around, and you pierce the sandpaper in the other side. As you can see, I was a little struggle bussing there for a second, but I figured it out. There we go. And then I just proceeded to sand my dresser and my drawers. Now I only had very small grain sandpaper, so I pretty much just got out the major scratches and blemishes. It wasn't my thing to totally go in and sand the whole thing down, you know, make it totally new. I just wanted to basically just balance it out and make it a smooth surface. And again, don't forget your drawers. Alright, now I take that old rag again and I just wipe off all of the dust that I got from sanding it. And here is all my drawers and the dresser all sanded, and I did put the drawers back in the dresser for when I'm painting, which is the next step. And also, here's a tip for the drawers. Make sure you pull each one out a little more than the other so you can really get that paint in all the crevices. Alright, so here's the paint that I got. It's a spray paint. And here's the directions. And it says shake the can from 1 to 2 minutes. Alright, so here's me just spraying spray paint. And the directions said to spray in a continuous motion 6 to 8 inches from the surface. So that's what I was doing. And you have to make sure you also shake it during use because you're gonna need to get that paint up when it settles into the can. So here's the dresser after one coat. As you can see, it's still kind of patchy. No worries, we're gonna do a couple more coats. Oh, and there's my kitty, my little Mai-Mai baby. Oh, isn't he so cute? Hi, babies. All right, now, this is after 3 coats, and I'm all done. I did use 2 cans of spray paint. And now I let it dry for a half hour, and I just rubbed off the excess. And now we're done. It's not perfect, but it was only a $40 dresser, and both the paint cans only cost $11. You cannot beat that. I am so happy with my results. Don't forget to subscribe. You can also find me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, / onlyjessmarie, just like it says here. Thanks for watching.